everybody. Sorry about that. I'm learning how to work this YouTube. That might cut me off. I ain't even know what's cut off. So this is part two. I guess I can finish off where I left off at. Okay. Here's Milani fake powder blush called Fantastical Moi. And it's real pretty. Real pretty. It's like a purple pink color. I really like it. It's pretty on. Give you a lot of color.
I got
pee-pee. Don't pee-pee, baby. And I'm sorry. And then I got another one called Rose the Aura. And it's like a pinkish, goldish shimmer color blush. Which it might be hard to see that. It's real pretty, y'all. There you go. You know, it's a camera. Black Radiant. This one is called Ginger Snap. Real pretty. It's like a gold, a lot of more gold and kind of toasted almonds in there. And this is the plain solid almond. So as you can see that, it's like a brown shade. Don't get me trying to see some colors. Excuse the TV, my baby watching TV. This one I got yesterday, it's called Love NYX, and by NYX. So pinkish orange and nice blush. I got a cream blush with pink. Smashbox, something new to me, high definition concealer. Little thing. I got it in medium dark. Now let me tell you something about this. When you actually put this on, when you actually take this tube out, it's light. So I'm like a medium to dark skin type of chick, I guess. Maybe just medium brown skin, whatever. Whoop-de-doo. And this is light. And it looks like a high yellow. It ain't no high yellow skin color. But it looks really, really yellowish. But when you put it on, I guess it just automatically blends into your skin. And so this is this little tube here costs $18. Something new to me. But I think it's worth it. It definitely gives you a high definition, like I said. Due to this camera, you know, it's kind of dark around up in here in some areas. But it's nice. It's like I said, I got it yesterday and I like it so far. So, all this junk here I got going on. And I got some, I don't know if I even remember showing eyelashes, but I got these from my local beauty supply store. And, but called Sassy, by Sassy Brand. At Sally's, you get three, you buy two, get one free lashes. I picked up this one. Store. eyebrows are a felt. Yeah. And that's it for now.
I like your eyeshadow.
Thanks, baby.
You're pretty.
I probably want to do any more videos so I'm able to get the camera, or I won't do any more little hauls for that matter. So, because I really don't like the quality. But hey, I can't complain.